Okay, so from like for our region, for the MENA region, I would say people are considering these platforms as the internet, and the internet users on these platforms are really high. So people are like using these platforms to express themselves and to express their ideas, exchange ideas, and you know, so which is good for innovation for our region. In the meanwhile, we think that some of these platforms are controlling the content on such platforms, are using also like, so for example, they would ban hate speech or take content because it's considered as hate speech or extremism content, but they don't really have like a definition or exact definition of what is really hate speech. So people, in that sense, if they express themselves, if they, for example, try to criticize governments, we would see that Facebook, for example, would take the content down. And in Egypt, for example, Twitter has suspended more than 150 accounts on Twitter because people were criticizing the government during the recent protests in Egypt. So this would raise a question of to what extent do these platforms have relationship with governments, you know, which is really something we need to fight for, because we seek these platforms for the sake of our like freedom of expression, not, you know, for just silencing people and silencing activists and journalists.